Alright, so it's finally not raining today. Everything's still a little bit muddy, but I've been wanting to get this done for a while, so we'll do it anyway. This is my old driveway. Don't really use it much. I mean, we go out through here a little bit, but yeah, just don't need it this big anymore. And I figure I can clean this ditch out, kind of move the road over a little closer to the ditch, and then cut some of this bank off so it's easier to cut. So it kind of gets growed up, you see, ain't messed with in a while. And that over there, I sloped that a while back, still ain't got much growing on it, which ain't sold anything. So may try to put some grass seed on all this whenever I get this cut down, but I'm gonna try to cut this down to match what I got over here already, so I'll continue the same slope across here. And it won't be so steep. I believe I can cut that with a little tractor. I don't know, it might be too steep, but I believe it'll do it. And that'll give me a little more room here. You see this tree kind of chokes me off, which I'll cut eventually. Right now I'm just going to cut around it with the dozer. And that should widen this out quite a bit. I think it'll look a little better, and like I say, give me some more room. Plus get rid of this tree. Make some good decking boards for my trailer, which I still need to finish sawing up. All right, let's get on it. This thing ain't been started in months. Let's see how well it does. Thank you. this spot down at the foot of my driveway, a little growed up, but it's really rough over in there. Like, you can't cut it. Big rocks sticking up everywhere. So we cut kind of up and down the side here. I'm gonna try to fill all this in just a little bit, level it up, smooth it out, so when grass does grow on it, we can cut it easy and keep all this bigger stuff from filling it all in, choking it off. Let's get this load dumped. Here's what one load looks like. Don't look like a whole lot, but I'll probably haul 4 or 5 loads today, maybe down here, and come down here and dress it up. Maybe just bring a tractor down and dress it up, but at least it'll be a start. Like I say, get that smoothed out and give me some more room up here by the sawmill. came down right now.
I'll go get the tractor. Go in here and spread some of this out. I know it'd be easier to spread out with the dozer, but I got a little bit of the ditch cleaning out to do on my way down anyway, so I'll just use the tractor. Dress it up best I can with it, and then I may have to bring the dozer down here to walk it in. Do that whenever I go to back drag my driveway or something. All right, let's get back at it.
Well, this is pretty much done for the week. I'm still gonna come get rid of this tree, dig some of that out, cut it down, get rid of the stump, probably cut them other two trees over there while I'm at that. That'll be next week though. So I narrowed this road down, cleaned the ditch out a little bit, sloped my bank. Not perfect, but it'll do. This gives me a bit more room here, especially when I get rid of that tree. It was kind of bottlenecked down before. I'll fill this in, tie it in a little better, but it gives me quite a bit more room. Park the trailer and still be able to turn in here. Kind of hard to see, but this bank did kind of end like right here somewhere. So I added 4 or 5 feet onto this. So it pushed it out quite a bit from over there now. Kind of park everything over here anyway, so it's out of the way. Just that way I can at least scoot it back a little farther. But that's what it looks like now. Still a little rough here in the middle, but these logs is kind of in my way. I'll smooth that up once I get these cut up and out of the way. Try to sow some grass on this soon. Get rid of that old stump I've been meaning to dig out forever. But it's coming along. Hey, let's get on something else now.